In Erin Moray, in the county Galway, one summer's morning, in the month of May, he spied a calling. She was tall and handsome, and she nearly stole his poor heart away. She wore no jewels nor costly diamonds, red roses on it, and o'er her shoulders hung the Galway shawl. As they kept walking, as they kept talking, to his father's cottage came into view. Very soon his mother and a kettle boiling, for all he could think of was the Galway shawl. The stack of barley and Rodney's glory and old Foggy's year. She sang each note like an Irish linnet, till down her cheeks came the tears like dew. She said, oh dearly, on next morning to hit the road or Donegal. She kissed and hugged it, and then she left it.